a pretty exciting day because we're gonna move the bus forward and all our team is coming and we're gonna remove the T-track, probably not all of them because it's gonna take a while, but that's the mission and I'm about to starting the bus and moving it a few steps forward, but I never did that, so it's super exciting! Okay, yeah. Is there like a signal? Oh, the beep beep. Ahí vamos! Until the garbage? We are gathering all our equipment. 716 and Once.
Je pense que ceux-là, ceux qui restent, la plupart, c'est dans des positions vraiment galères.
Darrest the black, unveiled the path end. Sustained our fate with nonsensical sentences. At the surface of the river glance, he said, whistle on the taboos of a mystified ethy chancellor dancing around the working loom. He said, I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could have a glow sometimes within those exultants above the river glance. And my prick is what you feel.
Underneath, because there is cable, there is tubing, there is metallic stuff everywhere, and with the rust, it's quite a challenge.
Now tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or am I coming to hit and run? Straight up now tell me, it's gonna be you and me together. Oh, oh, oh. Or are you just having fun? Your love is true.
C'est quoi ton outil là?
Un adapteur.
Ouh, parfait!
Position dans lesquelles on est, c'est dur, hein?
Ouais. Il y a que moi qui capte les trucs.
Dans un truck stop de Laval. Entre Québec et Saint-Glinglin, les vieux dans graisse de pine, les yeux vitreux devant la vitrine. Check passer toute l'après-midi, les grosses machines. Elles se faufilent filiformes entre les tables, entre les hommes, elles se défilent en uniforme, sale et l'air de plein les bras. Les casseaux de style, de style, de style, de style en forme. La table est pleine, petit cup de crème, à la renverse sur la lapin. Dans les restes, à la renverse, ketchup, mayo, sauce à poutine. Elle ramasse son type qui laisse un cerne de graisse de frites. Elle se faufile filiforme entre les tables, entre les hommes, elle se défile en uniforme.
So we still have like 6 tracks to remove. Most of the bolts are gone, but there is few of them that are a pain in the ass. We try to find solution to get rid of them. And on my side, I'm starting to get off the river.
If this works, we are golden. That works. Then you go like that, and you
press,
so you press it, and it stays.
Mm-hmm. Friday 6th of November. We are still dealing with T-track. We're gonna use a quarter inch to cut the head off and be able to remove them because they are really complicated. They are stuck or they're not easily accessible. So it's our plan.
We could be so good together, yeah, so good together. We could be so good together, yeah, we could. I know we could tell you lies.
Last resort, we're cutting the track because of one stupid bolt in each one. We drill the head off socket heads. And then we basically, once the head was off, we punched it in. So the other end should be somewhere down there. We gotta pick it up. But some of them have broken drill bits inside. And they just make life very hard. So we get rid of them.
We'll be right back.